Hello guys, I'm here with new video on the problem of numerical problem on acceleration of fluid particles through nozzle. So without much delay, let's start with question. What is question? So Nadini is watching her car using a nozzle similar to the one sketch below. I will sketch here now reading it. The nozzle is 9.91 centimeter long with an inlet dia of 1.07 centimeter and outlet dia of 0.46 centimeter. The volume flow rate through the garden hose means through the nozzle is V is equals to 0.053 liter per second, and the flow rate is steady estimated. Estimate the magnitude of acceleration of fluid particles moving down center line of nozzle. So let me draw it. The nozzle. So now this is the nozzle diagram, and we already read the question. So now here given D inlet is equals to what? 9 point, and this is long del x. Del x is 9.91 centimeter, means it is 9.91 into 10 to the power minus 2 meter. And what is D in? D inlet in, I will show it like this. D in, it is here is 1 point. Inlet diameter 1.07 centimeter, means 1.07 into 10 to the power minus 2 meter. D out, outlet, this is an outlet. Outlet diameter is 0.4. What is the outlet dia of? Within the outlet dia of, okay, 0.46 centimeter, it become 0.46 into 10 to the power minus 2 meter. And what is the volume? Volume flow rate is 0.053 into 10 liter per second. It means in 1000 liter, we know that the 1000 liter is equals to 1 meter cube. So we have to divide it by the 1000 to get the meter per second. So 0.053 into 10 power minus 3 meter cube per second now is equals to. So now from the continuity equation A1V1 is equals to what? It will give us A1V1, the multiplication, this cross section and the velocity of the liquid will give us the what? V. This is small v. This is in velocity. A1V1 will give us the volume flow rate. So A1, this let's do it in a how in book is done. A1 U1 is equals to V. V is the flow rate. U1 is equals to not V. V it is confusion here. So pi into D in square by 4 into U1 is equals to 0.053. 0.053 into 10 to the power minus 3. Okay, U1 is equals to, okay, 0.053 into 10 to the power minus 3 into this multiply 4 all upon pi into 1.07 to the pi into 1.07 into 10 to the power minus 2 to the power square. So now after calculation you will get 0.053 exp minus 3, 0.053 into exp minus 3. What is this? 0.053 exp minus 3 ओके इंटू मल्टीप्लाई बाई 4 डिवाइडेड बाई शिफ्ट पाई डिवाइडेड बाई 1.07 exp minus 2 टू दी पावर होल स्क्वायर ओके इट विल गिव मी दी 0.5894 मीटर पर सेकेंड वैल्यू सिमिलरली फॉर इन आउटलेट A2U2 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट वी वी आर डूइंग दिस एग्जाम्पल बाय एज्यूमिंग दैट द फ्लो इज स्टेडी एंड इनकम्प्रेसिबल फर्स्ट इनकम्प्रेसिबल सो लेट्स कैलकुलेट U2 इज इक्वल टू वी 0.0535 इंटू 10^-3 इट मीन्स ए मीन्स पाई इंटू डी आउट 0.46 इंटू 10^-2 होल स्क्वेयर बाय 4 मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय U2 विल गिव यू 0.053 exp minus 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 डिवाइडेड बाय शिफ्ट पाई डिवाइडेड बाय 0.46 exp minus 2 स्क्वायर इट विल गिव मी 3.189 और अप्रोक्सीमेटली इट इज इक्वल टू 3.19 and it is approximately equals to 0.59 meter per second okay now this is u1 this is u2 we find out u1 u2 now for the acceleration we know that it is this acceleration is in the direction of x so we have to find out the ax a subscript x Now, a subscript x is equals to what? Change in velocity upon change in time. Okay, no problem. Del u is equals to u out minus u or I will already represent it by u2 minus u1 whole upon del t. What is del t? You know that the distance equals to what is the velocity? What is velocity? Del u average velocity is equals to distance change in length to the time. Okay, what is change in time? What is the time? So by to get that time we have to change in distance upon u average so by using this formula you have to use in place of del t you can write del x by u average so now u2 minus u1 already here and del x is we know that what is del x here now What is u average? U average means what? U2 plus U1 by 2. Okay, this is the u average. Now, it will go here in this air or it will go in this air in upper, in numerator and it will go in denominator. So, U2 plus U1 has gone here. So it gone here. It will go. So 2 del x. So it will give us u2 square minus u1 square by using a minus b. A square minus b square formula. A minus b plus a plus b. So it will gives me this del x. Now we already found out u2, u1. Del x is already here in question. यू टू इज इक्वल टू 3.19 स्क्वायर माइनस 0.59 स्क्वायर होल अपन टू इंटू वट इज द एक्स, एक्स इज द 9.91 सेंटीमीटर. 9.91 सेंटीमीटर मीन्स इफ यू कन्वर्ट इट इंटू द सेंटीमीटर यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट इंटू 100. 100 मीन्स 10 टू द पावर माइनस 2. सो नाउ 3.19 स्क्वायर, आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? 91 स्क्वायर माइनस 0.59 स्क्वायर, it will give me 9.828 whole upon 2 into 9.91 exp minus 2. Okay, it gives me 19.82. So by dividing it, 8 divided by 19.82 is equal to, it will give me 0.495862. What is the unit of acceleration? Meter per second square. Thank you for joining my video class. If you have any confusion, please let me know. Thank you all. If you like my video, please do subscribe.